When I was a little girl, I had a red doll. I always found